I'm Dr. Kalani. I'm at Lee Summit Family Care. I'm a family physician. I think really what got me into medicine was a couple of my family's own illnesses, and I saw how our family doc was kind of the cornerstone of coordinating care, and that's kind of why I went into primary care. I wanted to take care of people from childhood all the way up until adulthood and down into geriatrics and kind of be there for their whole gamut of life. I really enjoy taking care of pretty much everybody. I like a lot of children, because again, you can see them grow up and kind of develop personality-wise, and it's just kind of very fun to see how they go. Healthcare is a very private thing for people, and it's a very big trust issue, and to feel like people trust me to do so, to help them in their healthcare in some of their worst times, I mean, it's a complete honor to say that, you know, I'm there through it all with them.